Yeah, we've just slipped. We're just puttering out around the wharf.
They say you are what you eat. Today, we're heading out from Grand Manan Island to find out what's on the menu in the Bay of Fundy. To understand this nutrient-rich ecosystem, we need to know who eats what. We need to understand the chains and webs that tie it all together.
So in every ecosystem, you have several food chains that connect to a food web. So for example, when you have a phytoplankton that's eating by zooplankton, by a whale, that's a food chain. It channels from the primary producer to the consumer on top. But then you have whales and basking sharks, and they both feed on the same thing. Or the same thing feeds on different food chains. So you get these different food chains coming together in what's called a food web.
When you start at the bottom of a food chain, you start really, really small.
So we lower the net down right to the very bottom of the seafloor, and then we tow it up through the water column. And it's a very fine net, super, super fine mesh. So it's able to collect these small single cell plants.
So this is the phytoplankton.
You see it's green?
Yeah.
So what we'll do is we'll get all the water out of here. We use this very scientific piece of equipment. It's called the parfait spoon. And we use that and we scoop out the plankton in there. And we put them in our little collection jars. Millions and millions of cells are in this net right now.
Wow.
Like plants on land, phytoplankton are photosynthetic. They turn light into food.
Wow.
See? They live in the very top part of the ocean because they require the sun's energy to grow.
So it's like the beginning of the food chain is the phytoplankton.
The absolute beginning of the food chain is the phytoplankton, exactly.
Our goal is to better understand how this chain works, how it's all interconnected. That means starting with the first link. Next up is a super abundant little animal called a copepod.
See those things swimming around?
Yeah.
There's some copepods in there.
Wow. What are copepods?
So that is the second level of the food chain. They're little crustaceans. These little guys eat the phytoplankton, the algae, and this is what most of the other animals that live in the Bay of Fundy eat, these little copepods right here.
Wow.
They're very small, they're less than a millimeter in length, and when they get to be adults, they go through this diapause stage where they don't do anything, they just hang out in the ocean. And it's those diapausing copepods, they're very lipid-rich, full of fat, and those are the copepods that the whales and the sharks like to eat. Copepod is a very, very important element in any oceanic food chain, but it's a really, really key player in the Bay of Fundy food chain.
With just three links, this food chain is incredibly short. That means small changes at the base of the chain can have a big effect. Every living thing needs to eat, and everyone has a favorite snack, even if it might not look that appetizing to us.
Look at that. If you were a copepod, wouldn't you want to eat that?
Not really.